Amron said natural gas is going up this season. This is how I'm going to try to save a little bit of money. You should too.